every breath of air that we take, there's about 1 million particles of dust. And so if you can imagine, you're trying to build lasers to the size that they're 100 times smaller than a width of a single human hair, where there's all these giant things floating around. It's approximately like trying to do chemistry in a chemistry lab when you've got blimps floating around in the room. And so if one of these blimps lands on your chemistry experiment, your experiment's ruined. And we see the same sort of things with our lasers. If we have a particle of dust that lands in the wrong place, it will ruin our laser or whatever else we're trying to make. So at UC San Diego, we have a giant clean room facility, and they've got impressive filters that are just filtering and filtering out all this dust as best they can. And so they've got it down from 1 million particles of dust in every breath of air to something like 10 to 100 particles. But to keep the dust that low, they have us wear these full body suits. And that's not so much to protect us from the things in the clean room, that is to protect the clean room from us so that we keep our personal dust contained and keep it out of the clean room.
What did you think of the video? Let us know in the comments below. And make sure to subscribe to Figure 1.